Curley, Zach Zolkowski. He pitched some pretty good games last year, and I know that Coach Brooks Norris is going to be counting on you this year. Who's going to be surrounding you? What are you looking for in terms of depth on the mound, and how's this group looking so far? I know it's early, but you can see things.
Yeah, we definitely don't have a lot of big velocity guys, but we have a good amount of kids who can throw strikes. We got a couple guys who got some experience in last year. Sutton and Calkins are juniors, and Ridgely's a sophomore. He should be coming back, making an impact, definitely.
What has practice been like? What are the coaches basically working on the most?
Well, the coaching change has definitely been shown. It's definitely feel a different atmosphere around our practices, and we've been focusing on fundamentals and all that, getting ready, all the little things.
Well, you've been on teams here that did contend. Can this team contend?
I think so, definitely we can. We believe this year we can, and I think we're going to come out. We're going to fight hard every game, and it's going to show.
Hard for me to believe that you and Rick are already seniors. It'll be fun covering you again. I appreciate you coming on, and good luck.
Thank you.